Alright, here's the video of the 112 Rockford T1 dual 2-ohm wired at 4 ohms on a Rockford T1000.